you are gonna lie, 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 lie. I'm in the cafe, my da, 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 da. Dry me, I deserve it. No time to have you lurking. You better go back, now you don't like it. You know what, that was... Hey everybody, so you see something new coming here, like you know? No, you don't know because you don't see my other video. Come on guys, check my other video and you will see the difference. I'm gonna tell you the difference. She gonna tell you because she's the special guest list. What she say that? Guest list?
Guest! Invitation.
Special invitation. So today I have a special invitation. Ooh. Kiss femme destinée à Dieu. This is in French. It's mean like destined girl.
Destiny shy.
It's destiny girl of God. Something like that. Like, talk about it.
Femme destinée. That's it.
So that's why if you see I progressive for the video, you see this one, it's more so much better, the camera is so much better, I have for my birthday and I'm very happy. So now let's go start it with this new cam and this new future for 2016. Ooh. What you talk about that?
What we gonna talk about? Actually, you have to say what we are going to talk about, cause I'm ready.
Today we're gonna talk about real versus fake couture. What does that mean? What's going on, femme destinée? What is real versus fake couture?
I'm actually gonna ask you a question, boo. What are you positioning yourself in the couture, real or fake?
like what do you mean real or fake? Okay. Couture, like if I'm buying some real stuff or fake stuff. Obviously with my videos, like I do it, I buy a lot of LV, like Louis Vuitton bag, but real one, obviously. Who gonna buy a fake one?
Okay. Me?
Yeah, so that's the subject for today. Real versus fake. So that's why, because they have some people like who buy some fake brand and they pretend it's real brand, like, you know what I mean? So that's why my opinion is gonna be for real versus fake couture. So start it about it. What do you think? Why you buy some fake stuff? Does it insult me and the designers insults too, no? Like, come on, girl.
Boo, let me told you the truth. I buy fake stuff not because it's just because I want to keep my money. It's so expensive. The world is so expensive. So I buy the stuff really, really low.
Fake?
To make sure I get the money. How much is a Louis Vuitton?
It around. Depends what bag you want. It like
around.
It seems like she don't work a lot. She don't know about Louis Vuitton bag, girls. So, no, it depends. Me, I like the brand, so I pay for the brand and I pay for the material. You pay for the material. It's gonna be like.
Of course, but I keep my money for the rest to buy a lot of more.
No, but one is gonna
stay.
Yeah, obviously it's gonna stay just
longer.
Two days. No, with your fakes. With me, they can be like 20 years, like they have it.
We are in 2016. We want to change clothes every time. We want to buy stuff anytime. So why not buying 20 Louis Vuitton fake than one it's real?
No. Because the monogram, it's a legend. Of the...
Let's talk about that also.
The monogram is the legend of Louis Vuitton. Excuse me.
Yeah.
The monogram, you always gonna have the monogram after years, after years, after years. It's gonna stay the monogram. So why you don't buy a monogram LV, like, and then keep it all time for the next year? Because every year, we know about it, it's more expensive the bag. Like, I'm so pissed off, but that is another stuff. So, faker.
Oh. Ready? Oh,
no.
We played that game? Okay. Real Alright, let me tell you where the money of Louis Vuitton put. Did he put himself to porn people? No, this guy put his money on rich people.
But right now they do it UNICEF.
Really?
Their connection with UNICEF.
Are you sure children. About that? Let me find it in Google.
Excuse me, I know what is Louis Vuitton that you have UNICEF.
Connection with UNICEF.
At every, the bracelet is something bracelet like 500 and 200 coming to the children, poor children or children.
Okay, but Chinese people make it work like by their hands. I'm better put my money inside somebody that actually gonna help their children to grow up. They're gonna help the family to grow up instead to put my money to somebody that I never knew or I'm not gonna knew and I like he actually make his name, but I don't know, like, I'm not putting myself through this collection. But of course, I like Louis Vuitton. And at the end of the day, Louis Vuitton is a grand mark. But the way they sell stuff, they sell it for the mark and not for the material.
Okay, yeah. No, you see the material too, like the real leather and the fake leather. Show me one bag you have it.
Okay. So, this is actually... If you see it,
what is this brand?
It's actually, I think it's Versace.
That is Versace.
Yeah, but it's like, look at the bag. The bag is actually great. The bag, it's really, really good. Oh, it's really
good. No, it's look like so cheap. The material, that is not leather at all. I'm gonna show you, like, this is Versace. Maybe we can see it.
Could we see?
Yeah. Maybe yeah, we can see it, but we have to focus.
But the way
you
he looks...
You can see the stuff, like...
Yeah, it's true. It's not real.
How much you pay for that?
Like 20 bucks.
20 bucks?
Yeah, like 20 bucks.
Oh my God, I just gonna give this $2.
20 bucks. But $2. Let's see the difference between the real...
Oh yeah, I gotta show you the real one, like... Not
this
the real
really
Versace because
yeah,
I don't like...
Yeah, but it's really beautiful. Look the material. It's
oh my
really
God,
beautiful.
That's so ugly.
But... you want to play that game. So let's see the real one.
I'm gonna show you the real one. This is the real LV. Like, you see the material,
it's
like...
It's so real. Oh.
You don't know what is real, seriously. You see this one? It's a real bag of LV. You can see with the locker.
The locker is already there.
This here, we can see it. Yeah,
Could we see it?
Yeah, we can see it there.
Yeah.
And
sorry.
Then you see the material. You see how gorgeous it is.
And how much
show
is...
Show me your...
I won't do the difference between
both. This, oh my God.
I can't compare this one to this one.
Seriously,
no,
guys,
we cannot
compare this.
No,
$2 to $20,
$2,000.
We see the difference. You see?
No, but we see the difference between the two things. But the tissue is kind of the same thing. But it's the money that you're gonna put. Did you gonna put for a real one or fake one? It's to your opinions.
Yeah, but I'm agreed with people who buy the name, the material. I don't know, fake people don't buy nothing, just like it's an insultation. Yeah, thank you for people who have a brand, a name like Louis Vuitton. We talk about Louis Vuitton, but they have Chanel, they have Hermes. Oh my God, Hermes, the Birkin was like so much imitation.
So
like, come
many
on.
Many imitation, but actually, I don't judge people who do fake things. Of course, I really want me to buy
a
real
fake one,
but I don't have that kind of money to buy a real
one, like Mr. Boo, okay?
Because Mr. Boo, that's...
Gorgeous bag. So I'm proud to show them, like, I love this kind of bag. I love LV.
Let me ask you a question.
I love LV, obviously. So that's why we talk about LV most of the time. But real or fake couture, that's why it's...
Yeah, it could be a lot of things. Like, it's not only LV. It could be, like, because they have so many brands. Also, Chanel, guys, Chanel, and Michael Kors. When you go to the metro and I see the fake Michael Kors, please.
Michael Kors. Michael Kors.
Michael Kors.
Michael Kors. Yeah.
This guy also is rich. So give money for the good way, not the rich if they already rich.
No, because people, like, I don't understand. If you want to spend $20 for a Versace bag, you can't just go to H&M and buy a bag of $20. It's gonna be perfect. Why you have to buy a imitation? That's why I don't get
because
it.
Because it's my mind
to be like
successful in it. And I don't want to put my money in Versace. It. My mind see it, but I don't want to put the money inside it.
No, but you have to put it the money, like,
no, boo.
For the brand, no, boo. For the material.
My money
is
about 3 months of like apartments or food or other stuff. Mm-hmm. I could invest this kind of money but to have other things.
It's true, but they have people like who like bags, luxury bags, or people who buy a lot of makeup. They have people who spend a lot of money for the car. They have every like people who like something in his life. Me, it's fashion.
Yeah,
that's what I like it. So I don't
and
care
me,
if I
it's
buy
clothing.
Thank you for. So what I'm doing is just like. Me, I like fashion. I like to buy the brand. That's why. But they have people who like a lot of makeup. They spend a lot of makeup. You, what do you like it like?
I like also makeup. Also.
Makeup. So you think I'm gonna buy some fake makeup?
No. But
oh, no. You see? I'm gonna buy some fake makeup.
No. You're not gonna buy some fake makeup. No.
Cheap.
But
no,
they have
fake
so
makeup.
Many makeup. You
yeah,
cannot
they
compare
have fake makeup.
For as a fashion. You cannot compare it beauty to fashion.
Yeah,
because
I know.
Because makeup,
that's why,
you could find a...
But you know the way I'm talking about
I
it.
Understand.
Like, seriously.
I do understand.
But that is a big subject. We just have fun. Like, she's my friend. Femme destinée.
Yes.
So... What's going on? So that's the subject for today, like Viserys, my god.
real
Viserys fake couture. Like me, I like to buy some real bag, real brand, real stuff. She prefers to buy some fake stuff. Me, I'm not mad about that because I know people cannot buy that expensive bag. It's your opinion. So you have to enjoy your life, be yourself, and love what you have, love what you think. We can try that?
Yeah, that's
so
it.
So that's why. But thank you, Femme Destinée, for being here to the new
pleasure.
Video with all the equipment.
Equipment.
Yeah, thank you.
Pleasure.
You. Thank you, her. And see you next video. Bye, guys. You was great.
Yeah.
Get done at work. Come over. We just need to slow the motion. Don't get out of the way to no one. Long distance, I need you. When I see potential, I just gotta see it through. If you had a twin, I would still choose you. I don't wanna rush into it if it's too soon. But I know you need to get done. If you come over.